Thank you all for being here today to celebrate Olivia and Cameron's wedding. I'm pre-recording this speech because, as you know, I got some bad news about my health. Nearly 30 years ago, Anne and I stood where you are today, ready to begin our journey together. Over the years, we've filled our life with love, laughter, and many cherished memories. I'm so grateful for every second we shared and for our beautiful daughters, Olivia and Hayley. Olivia, from the moment you were born, you caught everyone's eye. All the nurses at the Wesley Hospital wanted to see the beautiful baby with all the hair.
And I may be a bit biased, but she is gorgeous.
Hello, darling. She smiled at me before. Hi.
I remember ringing Grandma to tell her that she finally had a granddaughter and her name was Olivia. And Mum said to Pop, "Her name's Olivia, you know, like Olivia Newton-John." And Pop said, "Who's he?" Grandma always had a doll that she had from her childhood called Trudy. Every time she got pregnant, she took Trudy out of the cupboard expecting a baby girl, but each time it was another boy. When the first grandchild was coming, out came Trudy, but then along came Jordan and Trudy was put away again. You can imagine how excited Mum was to finally give Trudy to her granddaughter. Unfortunately, after a short time, Olivia managed to rip Trudy's head off. And I had to run around Brisbane CBD looking for a dolly doctor. We finally found one and we had the head replaced with a new one. Nice work, Olivia. We didn't have the heart to tell Grandma what had happened until years later. We've had many laughs about it over the years. Olivia, you've always been a great big sister to Hayley, and I really can't remember you two ever fighting. I'm so proud of the person you are and all the work you've put into uni and your career. Hayley, you look beautiful today too. And I'm glad that you two are sharing this moment together. Makes me a proud dad. Cameron, I've always considered you to be part of the family, even though you're a Broncos supporter. I'm very happy that it's finally official. Cameron's been by Olivia's side since high school, except for the time at Olivia's 21st when he mysteriously disappeared and was found a few hours later passed out in a garden up the road. Thank God for Hayley, who was able to locate him with Find My iPhone while everyone else kept drinking. We thought that being under the one roof together for nearly 2 years might have put Cameron off, but when he agreed to come with us to Europe for 4 weeks, we knew he was a keeper. Olivia and Cameron, I know you will always be there to love and support each other. You will be probably getting a lot of advice today from everyone, but here's my two cents worth. It's easy to be there for the good times, but it's during the tough times your love and commitment to each other will really be tested. Be kind, be patient, and keep the communication open. I love you both and wish you every happiness today and for years to come. Thanks.
Goes the guy in the pretty skirt with the golden smile that made you feel new. Like when the marching band strolls the street, you know another year's come too soon. So you took her hand, she gave a look that sent you to the moon. They spoke the words of a gentleman. Can I have this dance with you?
Today, as we stand here, surrounded by our loved ones, I vow to always cherish and support you, to laugh with you the times of joy, and to stand by your side through whatever life may bring. Built as a flying machine. We'll go where you want. We'll sail the seven seas. I hope all is well in Daisy's dreams.
girl's a gal, you're the pretty bird on the golden mile that made you feel real. She took her thumb to the stars, she don't make no big deal. And there she sits within big old fields of daisies and rusty mills. When the sun it shines on her hair of gold, she's beautiful. She's beautiful. Won't you come on home? I built us a flying machine, and we'll go where you want. We'll sail the seven seas. I hope all is well. Daisy's dream.